Dear Mother, how are you? I'm doing fine. So much has happened that I don't know where to start. Well, I guess it's easiest to start at the beginning. It all began that night. Right, that night of the storm.
I'm soaked.
Ha, Max. Pretty early today, huh?
Yeah, I guess, but take a look at this. Ha-ha, ta-da! Check this out. I got a ticket for Flotsam Circus Troupe.
Oh, good for you. Your dad's not gonna try to stop you?
He said I could go.
Well, you'd better finish your work quick then, huh?
Right.
Hey, Max, what's that you got there?
What's this? Father gave it to me yesterday. Always wear it, he said. It's pretty old. I don't know what it is. Well, can I get started?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Gable's vacuum is set up below. Go to it, lad.
Leave it to me. Okay, here we go. Ah, this is the Anbar Type 2 here. This is a pretty specialized hose attachment. Oh, I see the problem.
Is everybody ready? Let's have a stupendous show tonight! Let's make this a night
of wonder.
All right, all. Let's get to work!
To start. Oh, why the heck didn't it go off? Huh? He's gone?
But I have to go to City Hall.
You need a ticket to go in.
Hey! My ticket! Oh, I can't believe it! Of all the... Did you see a little red-headed kid come this way?
Nope. Do you see anything?
He headed towards City Hall.
Did you see a red-haired boy run by?
Oh, yes. Just now. I'm certain I saw him heading that way.
Sorry, but I have to go to City Hall.
Did you see a red-haired boy?
Me? No, sorry.
I see. Huh? Ticket.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see the circus. Just once.
You really want to see the circus, huh?
I'm sorry. I promise I'll never do it again.
All right. Here you go.
Huh?
Come on, it's yours.
Really?
Yep. I'll go see you next time.
Wow, thanks. Really?
You'd better go now. It's about to start.
Okay, see ya.
What?
You passed. You might be able to do it. Hurry, the first door is waiting for you.
What is going on?
You'll need a ticket to go in.
Here it is.
Hurry up, it's starting.
Yep. Hey, this is no good. I can't see anything.
Well, Mayor, you're certainly looking well.
Well, if it isn't my favorite roasted chestnuts! You thought of everything.
Huh? What's this about?
Oh, this is good. Indeed, this town's chestnuts are the best!
Is that the mayor?
So, have you found it?
Well, not yet. You see...
Now, Mayor, are you really trying hard enough? You know what happens if you don't find the stone, don't you?
Wait, please, I'm trying my best to find it. Please, I need more time.
Ah, well, what can you do? But remember, this chance is your last!
Are you sure that the stone is in this town?
Oh, yes. Oh, I can smell it. I can smell it! The stone is in this town! Absolutely!
But we've turned the mine inside out looking for it. We couldn't find a trace.
I've told you before. I don't tolerate excuses! Ah, but the people in this town really are living the sweet life, eh? Not knowing anything of the outside world, they're lost in their carefree lives. With such a pack of ninnies, no wonder they can't find a single stone.
You can't tell anyone about the outside. There'd be a panic. Then no one would be able to look for your stone.
Oh, I know, Mayor Pool. We'll keep it our little secret. You!
Max? Run! Hurry!
Wake up, fools! Did you see it? The red stone around that boy's neck! We found it at last! Well, what are you waiting for? Get him!
Thank you.
Whoa! Guess this will have to do.
Boy, shall we begin then?
What now?
Hand over the pendant, boy! Hand it over now, and I'll let you leave here alive.
Pendant? What, this?
Don't do it!
Huh?
Well, what's it gonna be?
You can't give it to him! It's too important!
Hand it over! Now!
No! I won't!
Well, if it's going to be that way, then die! Nowhere to run now, boy! You idiot! He's behind you! Quickly, after him!
Max! This way!
I was so scared then, but in a way it was really fun. I mean, Every boring day had been just the same for me. But this was the beginning of a real adventure.
I'll take my chances, racing time, rewriting the book for all.
Circus troupe.
Why are they after you?
I think I heard something I wasn't supposed to. I didn't understand exactly what was going on, but I needed to get out of there.
Yeah.
Tawny, what is this place?
It's the underground water channel supplying the town.
Really?
Also call it my secret base.
Wow. I never knew this place existed.
Not too bad, huh? Those clowns will never find you here. Just relax.
Yeah. So this goes outside of the town, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Exactly.
Hey, Max, what are you cooking up?
Something's going on in the outside world.
What?
That Flotsam guy is threatening the mayor.
What? Why?
I'm not sure myself, but Flotsam said it.
The whole town's living a carefree life, not knowing what's going on outside. What does that mean?
Don't know.
But after Blackstone Railroad went out of service, no one's left town. And it's not that they don't leave. They can't leave. The reason why the mayor doesn't open the gate must be so that people don't see the outside world.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'm going.
Huh? Going? Where? You're not thinking of...
Uh-huh. I'm leaving this town.
Oh, hold on there. Seriously? But there's all kinds of weird creatures in the channel.
I'll be fine. I usually use this to fix things, but it makes a pretty good weapon, too.
No use trying to stop you now. Hold on a sec. Voila!
This is...
my baby. But you'll need it more. It gets a little rowdy around here, so this guy'll come in handy.
Wow, really? It's okay?
Take it already.
Thank you, Donnie.
And with this one, we can keep in touch while you're in the channel. If you get lost, just give me a buzz.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself, Max.
Yep. Donnie, I need you to keep an eye out for those guys here.
No problem. Whatever you say. Huh? Hey, why do I have to stand watch? Max?
Sorry, Donnie, but I want to see the outside world with my own eyes. Chapter 1. To the Outside World. Pretty easy here.
Okay, then you need to get the floor map. It should be in one of the treasure chests on that floor. The floor map will show you where you are on a particular floor. Shouldn't get lost if you have one. If you don't want the map in the way, you can turn it off and on with the select button. Next floor, you need the gate key. I think the one in the channel is called the key handle. If you use the gate key on the exit for that floor, you can get to the next floor. Just keep doing that and you can get to the end of any dungeon. Got it, Max?
Roger, Donnie. I'll give it a try.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I pressed on, deeper into the underground channel. I had said I want to see the outside world to Donnie, but there was a second reason why I wanted to go there.
Your flounder, sir. Bon appétit.
Max, where are your manners? Eat your dinner.
Father, I'd like to ask you something.
Yes? What is it?
About Mother. Where is she?
I'm sure I told you this already. Your mother is doing important work far away from here.
But what's the name of the town, and what job is she doing there?
It's nothing for you to worry about. Eat your dinner.
This is just how you always are. You don't tell me anything.
Young sir! Would you like me to go after him, sir?
Leave him be.